Tonight, his seventh appearance at the Merced Speedway. His first victory in seven appearances. Previous best finish has been 4:53.60 sprint car competition. A very excited crew down there to celebrate win number two of 2022. Cars from Speedway now climbing out. Head and neck restraint system coming off. We'll see the new entire neck band go on and NOS energy drink victory lane hat. Along with the VT Fuel checkered flag.